Hi! Today we're going to look at the live butterfly garden. You can make butterflies from caterpillars using this kit. Are you ready? This kit contains live caterpillars. Be careful with them. Instructions. And a chrysalis station. And a butterfly garden. We also have food for the butterflies. Here are our caterpillars. Keep them in room temperature for 7 to 10 days until they become chrysalis. Today we're going to open the live butterfly garden. Now we're going to open a chrysalis station. Chrysalis have fully hardened. So, my dad is going to help me put these chrysalis into the paper towel and put inside the habitat with a plastic spoon.
Some of the chrysalis have fallen down. We will use a plastic spoon to scoop it and put it on a paper towel and into the butterfly habitat. Empty the butterfly food packet, that is the sugar packet, into a bowl. Add 4 teaspoons of water. Mix it well till it forms a solution. Spread the solution on the butterfly feeder. Place it in the butterfly habitat.
As you can see here, our caterpillars have become butterflies. Our caterpillars have become painted lady butterflies. When your butterflies emerge from your chrysalis, maybe some of them have red spots on them. Don't worry, that's our blood. That means your butterflies are healthy. Now we can release our butterflies. Look at that!
Yeah.
Look! Oops. Hope you enjoyed our butterfly garden video. See you soon. Goodbye!